precious memories unseen.
Praise, and when we pray. Jesus, you are my King. You are my King. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my King, should die for me? Amazing love, and I know it's true. It's my joy.
On a dangerous road, I come to where I'm standing with a heavy heart and my hat clutched in my hand. Such a foolish fool, God ain't known no greater sinner. I've come in search of Jesus, hoping He would understand. Had a woman once, she was kind and she was gentle. Had a child by me who grew up to be a man. I had a steady job till I started into drinking, and I started making music that went with the devil's band. Like a mighty rush of eagles, my dreams and plans were all scattered in the wind. It's a lonesome life when you lose the ones you live for. If I make my peace with Jesus, will He take me back again? If I give my soul, will He cleanse these clothes I'm wearing? If I give my soul, will He put new boots on my feet? If I bow my head and beg God for His forgiveness, will He breathe new breath inside me and give back my dignity? If I give my soul, will He stop my hands from shaking? If I give my soul, will my son love me again? If I give my soul, and she knows I really mean it, if I give my soul to Jesus, will she take me back again? Stop my hands from shaking. If I give my soul, will my son love me again? If I give my soul, and she knows I really mean it, if I give my soul to Jesus, will she take me back again? If I give my soul to Jesus,
just the other.
the night at a hometown football game. My wife and I ran into my old high school play. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me. And I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time. And each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And if he only grants me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything. I could tell the time had changed me, and her eyes too it seems. We tried to talk about the old days, there wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, I looked in my wife, and then in this Lord, for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for all his plans. Just remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Just because he may not answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. God's greatest gifts, her unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts was so often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts, her unanswered prayers.
Thank you.
I am glad I have learned of her meekness. I am proud that my name is on her book, for I want to be one, never fearing the face of my Savior's true look. When he cometh descending from heaven on the clouds, as he writes in his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him on the wings of the great speckled bird.
The seasons of my youth, and I recall a box of reds that someone gave us, and how my mama put the reds to use. There were reds of many colors, but every piece was small. I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the reds together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. While Mama sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors mama made for me. Breeches, holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors. Well, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colors Mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand that, 'cause I felt I was rich. And then I told them of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. I even told him all that story Mama told me while she sewed, and why my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see one is only poor, only if they choose to be.
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet on that beautiful shore, we will sing on. on that beautiful shore. The melodious song of the blessed, and our spirits will sorrow no more. Not a sigh for the blessings of rest in the sweet. Father of love, we will offer our tribute of praise and the glorious gifts of his love and the blessings that hallow our day. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet
the dancing time. Oh, the seeds of her dark eyes, they did sing a gypsy rhyme. Yellow clover in tangled blossom, in a meadow silky green, where she held to her bosom just a boy of 17. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine. Soft breezes blow from fragrant meadows, stir the darkness in my mind. Oh, gentle one, you sleep beside me, little gnome who haunts my mind. Gypsy lady, I hear your laughter and the dances in my head, while my tender wife and babies slumber softly in their beds. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine.
Thank you. walking in the moonlight, tripping in the starlight, Lord, and I'm feeling down. Walking in the shadows, sneaking down a side road, come early morning, I'll be there on the edge of town. I was thinking about a good thing, thinking about a sweet dream in my honey's eyes. And I was sinking, feeling kind of lonesome, come early morning, I'll be home with my honey's side.
I have drifted up across the mountain, I have stumbled down the other side, and I've been tempted, tried and troubled.
Come early morning, I'll be home and satisfied. Sunshine, make me have a good time, Lord, when I'm feeling blue. I couldn't refuse her, oh well, I couldn't misuse her. Come early morning, I'll be home with my honeydew.
I have drifted up across the mountain, I have stumbled down the other side, and I've been tempted, trouble.
Come early morning, I'll be home and satisfied.
Me.
If there's a phone in heaven, put my mama on the line. Yes, if there's a phone in heaven, put my mama on the line.
For your pain, he died, and he said, come. Heaven is calling for the lame. If you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that rugged cross. Oh, but now he's alive. Well, and heroes that tell you for your pain he died. And he said, come to the water, stand by my side and drink from the fountain. You won't be denied.
Pure sweet love, a sign from above. on the wings of a dove. When Jesus went down to the river that day, he was baptized in the usual way. And when it was done, God blessed his son. He sent him his love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a dove.
For you and for me. Tell me that my eyes shall be
sorrows all away. And they tell me that no tears ever come again. In that lovely land of unclouded day. Oh, the land of cloudless days.
There's a place dear to me where I'm longing to be with my friends at the old country church. There with mother we went and our Sundays were spent with my friends at the old country church.
Precious years of memory,
sweet memory.
Oh, what joy they bring to me.
How I long
once more to be
with my friends at the old country church. As a small country boy, how my heart beat with joy when I knelt in the old country church. And the Savior above, by His wonderful love, saved my soul in the old country church.
Precious years of memory.
Oh, what joy they bring to me.
How I long once more to be
with my friends at the old country church. Oft my thoughts make me weep, for so many now sleep in their graves near the old country church. And sometime I may rest with the friends I love best in a grave near the old country church.
Precious years of memory.
Oh, what joy they bring to me.
How I long once more to be
with my friends at the old country church.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my song, this cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in. The love of Christ ascend. There in the ground His body lay, light of the world by darkness slain. Then bursting forth in glorious day, up from the grave He rose. Precious blood of Christ. No guilt in life, no fear. from life's first cry to final breath. Jesus commands my destiny. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hand till he returns or calls me home. Here in the power of
each other.